They're gonna die.
Yep. Something about that player facing the wall. Oh my god.
He has a crowning king, he's fucking 37 HP.
This gun is OP.
He died.
Fix, please. Okay, this looks really bad, but I turn it around.
Pop on this bitch!
This solo run, I got 6 kills and a bounty. Let's go. This was the last team, and I'm so glad there wasn't more. The next game, I invited a friend, and we slaughtered the whole lobby. Too bad I didn't capture killing the first team, but this is the last team and they have our bounty. I hope you enjoy these clips of me killing people in Hunt Showdown.
better than Parker.
No.
Yeah, he's right here. Oh, I just got shot, bro. One of them. Another one here. I need someone to kill this guy. He's about to fucking kill me.
Oh god. Cause there's like organizations on, like, I searched it up. It's like a CHP does like.
Another ring sword. Perfect.
Oh my god, that grenade hit him! After killing that guy, I should have ran to res my teammate. But I didn't, and I.
They rezzed outside. We traded.
God damn, them dualies hit good. Motherfucking showdown.
He's got levering.
I aligned two of them. Jumps in. Misses. Pulls out the dualies. Insta kill. Gets the homie. Jumps out the window. Headshot. Okay, that shot was gross, but this next shot... I'm so glad I jumped.
So different, cause like, when I see you guys play Smite, it's like... third person in League of Legends, like, way different than that. We can't hear you, squad lead. Or I don't know if you're talking, but we can't hear you right now.
Hey, Chris, Oscar said wait.
Thanks for watching. Have a good night. Make it easy.